Setting up your controls in War Thunder can be a long and drawn-out process, and as I've seen in a recent poll that I've made, losing your controls is not exactly uncommon. While there isn't a way you can stop yourself from losing your controls, there is a way that you can back them up, and I will show you that in-game. Once you're in-game, go to the top left corner, where these three bars are. Hit Controls, all the way down to the bottom where this floppy disk is, and hit Export to File. This is how you can save your controls for later. I personally recommend saving your controls over to something like Google Drive. That way, if you get a new computer, you can easily access your controls once again. Now, to get your controls back, go to the icon that's next to that, this folder icon. Hit this, and go back to wherever you saved your controls, and now you have your controls once again. You can also use this method to transfer your controls from the live server over to the dev server, as controls are saved locally and they don't transfer over to the dev server unless you do this. As you can see, backing up your controls in War Thunder is a pretty easy process. Hopefully in the future, if you do happen to lose your controls, you've backed them up using this method. That's all for now, but in the meantime, I have a tank versus tank series that you should definitely check out.